days, do some front lateral raises, but the definition is shape. Get that front delt. So what you want to do, you want to lift them both at the same time, maybe 3 or 4 sets, maybe twice a week. So you're going to start sets of 10 to 12 reps. So start here, come up, controlling on the way down. You want to maintain the tension on those delts. Never lose tension. You want to keep your head in neutral. At the top, trying to trot, continuous movement. Very slow, in control. Feel the tension on the way down. You want to do at least 10 to 12 reps, 3 to 4 sets, twice a week. For the delts, you should be doing at least 3 different exercises, 4 to 5 sets each, without counting the warm-up sets. Keep the lateral head, posterior, anterior delts.